Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have Richard. Richard is the house photographer today. Can you talk about your photography skills and your photography product business?
Yes, again, my name is Richard Simpson. I'm a professional published photographer. I pretty much cover a lot of shows. I've been published many times. I also do photography for weddings, Sweet 16, every field of photography, headshots, publications, products, landscapes. You can find me on Instagram at Richard_EnrichPhotography, E-N-R-I-C-H photography. I'm also on Facebook.
Richard, you do photography, and I do photography and video, right?
Yeah.
But you are very, very fit. You have big muscles. I think it's really helpful because people see that if you taking the time to do the gym and you are fit, it means that you also the kind of produce good pictures. Do you think fitness helps you to do photography?
Yes, and do being in fitness, it helps with my posing with the models. Especially when it's the fitness model, I'm able to bring out those extra definitions with the angles to work those curves and to give them poses that normally they would not do. It might seem awkward at first in poses, but when the product final touch is seen in the image, it's outstanding.
I do weddings also, and sometimes it's two, three day shoot, and this heavy camera over a 12-hour day. It gets really, really heavy. I think fitness really helps throughout those busy days when it's 2-3 days continuously shooting. Like right now, we're in the midst of Fashion Week. So every day, many fashion shows. Only people who are fit and who go to gym capable to sustain that many days after Fashion Week. Don't you think so?
I can agree with that. I mean, especially if you have a camera that's very heavy, like my Canon. The Canon's a pretty heavy camera. Like Sony, that's pretty light. I use Canons and with my equipment and lenses, which could be a good 10 pounds extra carry around. But I'm used to it. I work out, so I'm used to carrying this extra weight. To me, I like the feel of the weight, and the result is again, it's remarkable.
Okay, what about the how do you find your gigs? How people look you up like? Do you do marketing? Do you do sales? Or people just come to you?
People usually just come to me. They find me on Facebook and Instagram. My work speaks for itself. I've been published fun covers 11 times in 1 year. Last year I had 7 fun covers. So people usually see my work, my watermarks on my work and on Facebook. So people recognize me by my watermark called Enrich Photography, E-N-R-I-C-H Photography.
And can you talk about today's show, the Vogue show?
I've been to his show, Vaji's show last year, which was outstanding. And this year I'm looking forward to photographing his show again. The designers are awesome, the lighting is great, so I'm looking forward to getting some great shots and hopefully getting these published, perhaps for a fun cover, not just inside illustration.
Guys, check it out. Remind, what's the Instagram?
My Instagram is Richard_EnrichPhotography, E-N-R-I-C-H photography.
Here's my flexing.
Cut.